This is a review of Power of the Tongue by Bill Winston. Bill Winston is a well-known Christian minister, and he teaches you how to use your faith to take dominion and reclaim the kingdom of God. This is a classic book. Any Christian needs to have this in your library. It talks about how the answers to your prayers manifest based on how you use the power of your mouth. When we pray, God only deals with the answer. Some of us go before the Lord and we say, "This is my problem and that is my problem." But we're not really supposed to be praying the problem. We're supposed to be praying the answer, which is in God's Word. All God's promises are true, so you need to check out what's in the Bible and what He said. Always, always respond with the Word of God. When you pray, pray the Word of God. The answer is always there. The Lord has answered before you even call. You might wonder, what is impeding my prayers? There are actually wolves out there. You need to listen to your good shepherd. The sheep only hear his voice. I recently was being led by the Holy Spirit to read Psalm 23, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want." And I realized that want can be anything. It can be a lack of goodness and truth. Well, what's the answer to that? The Lord. He's abundant in goodness and truth. And there can be a want of righteousness. What's the solution to that? The Lord. The Lord can keep us from the evil. The Lord answers prayer. Death and life are in the power of the tongue. Get this book and learn how to use your words for success and victory.